identify your driver on very specific charges. So, give a short plea.
Oh.
Have any moving violations?
Oh.
Do you drink on the job?
Oh.
You ever hit anybody?
On a job?
Yeah. I don't think so. All right, then. We don't have nothing to worry about. I want you to meet my cousin, Russell Buffalino.
How are you? Hey, nice to meet you.
It was like the army. You followed orders. You did the right thing. You got rewarded.
A friend of ours is having a little trouble. A friend at the top.
Back then, there was nobody in this country who didn't know who Jimmy Hoffa was.
Get the gun out of there! You always charge a guy with a gun. With a knife, you run away. So you charge with a gun, with a knife, you run.
Are you afraid? Would you like to be a part of history?
Yes, I would.
Big business and the government are working together, trying to pull us apart. Something's got to be done.
What else you say? Now's not the time to not say.
We're going to war with these people.
War.
Things have gotten out of hand.
You gotta sit down, everybody says so.
No, I'm not sitting down, I can't do it!
It's what it is.
What it is.
I need things they don't know I know.
It's gonna happen. Either way, he's going.
No difference to me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm here to defend you, right?
Right. What do you want? You want to know if I did it or not? Kid I was talking to you about here. I'm gonna put him on the phone and let you talk to him, okay?
Hello? Is that Frank?
Yes.
Hiya, Frank. This is Jimmy Hoffa.
Glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you, too, even if it's over the phone. Our friend speaks very highly of you.
Thank you.
Only 3 people in the world have one of these. And only one of them is Irish.
I heard you paint houses.
Yes, I do, sir.
Where are you going?
Going to work.
Well, you know, there's a situation going on now, Frank. Big business and the government, they're trying to pull us down.
You might be demonstrating a failure to show appreciation.
I know things they don't know I know.
You can't miss the big picture.
Sooner or later.
Get the gun out of there!
Everybody put here as a thing. Who's gonna go?
Do you want to be a part of this thing? Would you like to be a part of this history?
Yes, I would.
Whatever you need me to do, I'm available.
He likes to talk, don't you?